apparently does also. I hate double possessing bodies. It's annoying. No, I don't want missiles. Oh! Okay. No, I just want this one. Thank you and good night. Makes no sense, and I am frustrated. So far, I haven't had to do any cuts that I know of. I stopped going out the door. I will scream. It's only 3 p.m. I can scream. That works. So I have to time that, then that's nice. I love how I made it over, but the person I need is dead. My dog is annoying me. She just keeps somehow getting closer and closer as she sits at my desk, but in the meantime, she's just pushing things off. Yes, the return of Medic makes bird noises from frustration. I need the pink guy to die and the yellow guy to live so the pink guy's body can get thrown onto the cart. See, like that. And then when I die, I take over him. Seek answers. Body found. Boy found impaled and crushed. Who will take responsibility? I'm just happy once you get the collectibles, you don't have to worry about it. Okay, it's a game for us. Sometimes I just wanted to do that. I'll select because I keep forgetting to hit the spacebar. Okay, I'm on the other side of this now. Oh, is that Beelzebub? I wish I didn't make weird sounds as I drank out my can, but oh well. Okay, now what to do with this one. Okay. So close. Damn. Okay. Jumping into the blade! I can't jump for the life of me, apparently. Oh, I got a knife trailer. That was a new death. I really hate when I totally didn't just chuck like half a can of V8. I'm doing fine. I need to stop double possessing. That is what is messing me up here. Besides, you know, the giant knives. I keep forgetting the knives exist, and then I try to jump over. Dang it, I jumped, I moved. Okay, we'll continue this weird boss battle. I don't know if this is a boss battle. In the next episode, guys, if you like it, hit the like button. Want to see more of my content, hit the subscribe button. And if you want me to know if I whatever, I upload, hit the notification bell. In the description, we links my Patreon, Twitch, Twitter, merch stores, all that fun jazz, along with the game store page and the game dev page. And I'll see you guys in part 4. Bye, guys.